heavy and uplifting experience. Look, this mother and daughter had a great time. Listen, on what other game show do you hear a contestant tell the host?
I love you.
So, who's got the full circle kitchen bags? Okay, you're on. Who's got the Scope peppermint mouthwash? Okay, you're on. And who's got the Wheaties breakfast cereal? Okay, and you're on. We're ready to play Supermarket Sweep. And here's the host of our show, David Ruffrecht.
Thank you. Thank you. Welcome to an all-new Supermarket Sweep. Well, it is all new because we're starting out these new shows by putting our contestants right into the market and telling them, hey, guys, you go ahead, you check everything out, see where everything is. Could give you a big head start towards that $5,000. Okay, we're going to start out with that free 1 minute and 30 seconds for everybody. There you go. And now we're going to play our first game, the mini sweep. Chance for somebody to pick up 10 seconds and a cash bonus. So whoever's going to play first, step on forward. For a healthy beverage that makes you feel great, get the vegetables. Jenny?
V8.
Vegetables you need in a juice called V8. Yep, the canned vegetable juice. Okay, Christina, now Jenny got 10 seconds. Let's see if you can pick up the 50 bucks. Find that specially marked V8 juice. Get it back to me within 30 seconds. Within 20 seconds, it's worth 100. So shop fast. And go! Go, Christina. Under 20, but you did get it under 30, so that's $50. Congratulations. All right, Christina, why don't you relax for a second, okay? We'll see who else we have playing. Hi, Kima.
Hello.
Will you tell us how you know Kathy?
Kathy is my best friend.
How long, Kathy?
For my life.
For your whole life? That's a long time. Not that long, no. What do you do now, Kathy?
I'm a computer manager.
And how about you, Kima?
I'm a student financial aid administrator.
And you guys learned sign language. Why?
Yes, Kathy and I learned sign language when we were in elementary school so that we could communicate when they told us not to talk to each other.
That's great. Okay, hi, Nicole.
Hi, Dave. How are you?
I'm fine. How are you?
Good.
Good. How do you know Ann?
She's my best friend of 5 years.
Oh, I see. Ann, what do you do?
I'm a civil engineer in the Bay Area.
And you guys have been dreaming about this day?
Yes, it's been a dream for both of us.
Well, thanks for coming all the way down to Southern California. Nicole, how about you? What do you do?
I am just graduated from UC Berkeley with a film studies major.
You went to college up in Northern California.
That's correct.
You look like someone.
People tell me all the time that I look just like Chelsea Clinton.
Yes, yeah, there is that. And going to college up in Northern California, right. You must get that a lot. Okay, Christina, tell us how you know Jenny.
Known her since grade school.
You guys, so we got a lot of best friends here. That's terrific. Jenny, what do you do?
I'm a college student.
College studying what?
Nursing.
Nursing, okay. And you used to play sports?
Yeah, football and rugby.
Rugby?
Yeah.
That'll hold you in good stead out there in the market later on. Christina, what do you do?
I'm a card dealer at a casino.
Great. You guys ready to play the game?
Yeah.
All right. Let's give our first players a chance to pick up some extra seconds. So that means Nicole, Christina, and Kima. We'll see you guys later. All right, let's see if you have a good sense of value. I want you to look at this one item from our shelves. We have a 6.6-ounce box of Near East Couscous Mix. Now, today we have $5 to spend. What's the most number of boxes you can buy for $5? You think it's 1, 2, or 3? Lock in your answers. If you're right, you get 10 seconds added onto your sweep total. If all three of you get it right, we'll add 30 seconds to each team's total. Lock in your answers, 1, 2, or 3. How many boxes can we buy? Okay, Ann, what did you say?
I said you could buy 2 boxes of couscous.
You think you could get 2? How about you, Jenny?
I said you could buy 1 box, Dave.
You got 1. And how about you, Kathy?
I said 2 boxes of couscous.
You got 2 for $5. Well, let's see. Actually, the price is $2.28, so the correct answer is 2 boxes for $5. Ann gets 10 seconds, and Kathy gets 10 seconds. Look at that. We have a 3-way tie, so stay with it. When we come back, there are going to be a lot more games to break that tie. A lot more chances for our players to fill up their sweep time.
Time.
talk about. It's a word game, new to Buzzer, that everyone will be talking about.
Prince Charles.
Prince Charles is right.
Yeah! We're going to say diamond.
You're right. Yeah.
Now, you can talk about Talk About. Weekdays at 8, right here on Buzzer.
Supermarket Sweep. Okay, now it's time for our 30-second shootout. Kathy, Kima, you're up first. Come on over here. Kima's going to give the clues, right?
Yes.
Okay, I have a card here with a list of words on it. The first letter of each of these words spells out an item from our market. Now, you can do or say whatever you want to get Kathy to say each of these words. Of course, every time she does, you're adding on to another letter. Now, if there's one you can't come up with, say pass. We'll go on to the next one. You can always come back to it. Now, okay. After 30 seconds, your clues have to stop. Get it right. 30 seconds added onto your sweep total. Now, remember, we're looking for a six-letter word. Okay, Kima, you have 30 seconds starting right now.
A queen wears this on her head.
A crown.
The sound a point a pig makes.
Oink, oink.
Oink.
This is something that grows in the dirt that you...
rose, flower.
F.
This is what... pass.
Pass.
This is what this is.
Elbow.
E.
This is a number after 10.
11.
E.
This is what a floozy would do to attract a man.
Put on lipstick. strut. kiss. Blow kisses. Flirt.
Yes.
F. Okay, what did you spell out there, Kathy?
Coffee.
Coffee. There's 30 seconds. Congratulations. All right, Nicole, you see how it's done?
Yes.
You have 30 seconds starting right now.
Christopher Reeve played Superman.
Yes.
I am not asleep, but...
awake.
A.
Mary had a little...
lamb.
L.
You kiss someone under this at Christmas.
Mistletoe.
M.
I'm going not in, but...
out.
O.
And on the end of my fingers, I have...
Fingernails? Nail?
And there you go. What do you spell, Anne?
Salmon.
Salmon it is! Another 30 seconds! Okay, Christina. Come on, Jenny. Let's see if we can make it a clean sweep. You have 30 seconds starting right now.
If you win something, you win a...
prize.
P.
Inside a pen, there is...
Ink. I.
Pass.
Pass.
When you go and you fly a...
Kite.
K.
These are...
Teeth. Lips.
L.
Pyramids and...
Egypt.
E. Back.
In the casino, they have places where you go to take your money. It's called the...
A cashier.
What's
cage,
cage cash. C, okay, what did you spell out?
Pickle.
Jenny? Pickle, okay, another 30 seconds. Well, I thought we were going to break the tie, but we didn't. Thank heavens, everybody got 30 seconds. Give yourselves a big hand. 2 minutes and 10 seconds for all three teams. Well, I bet we're going to break it on this next game. It's our round robin game, and we're going to play scrambled letters. As you know, this is your last chance to add seconds onto your sweep total. Partner, stand by. You're going to be up next. Now, after I show you the scrambled letters of a brand name, I'll give you three clues about it, okay? And then I want you to answer it. Each correct answer is worth 10 seconds. Six of these, so the next 60 seconds are up for grabs. First one to play, hands on your buzzers. Here's the first one. Packaged, organic, salads. Packaged, organic, salads. Nicole.
Ready pack.
Let's see. That's it. Change partners. Here's the next one. One and two ply. Kathy.
Kleenex.
Is it? It sure is. Change partners. And the next one. Plastic. Sandwich bags. Nicole.
Ziploc.
Let's see. That's it. Switch. Here's the next one. Pop. Snap, crackle. And.
Rice Krispies.
Let's find out. Yes, change. And the next one. Microwavable, disposable, plates, Kima.
Chinette.
Is it? Yes, change. Okay, here's the last one. Mountain spring, water, French, and?
I don't know.
No, it's not I don't know. Mountain spring, water, French. It's Evian spring water. Okay. So we have Nicole and Ann with 2 minutes and 40 seconds. Christina and Jenny have 2 minutes and 10 seconds, plus the $50 you got in the mini sweep. And Kima and Kathy have 2 minutes and 30 seconds. Who's going to run the big sweep? Who's going to run the big sweep? Ann, Jenny, and Kathy. Don't go away. When we come back, you will see Ann, Jenny, and Kathy running like crazy people through our aisles because they have a chance to win $5,000 here on Supermarket Sweep. Nicole and Ann, you have 2 minutes and 40 seconds. You'll start first. Kima and Kathy, you have 2 minutes and 30 seconds. And Jenny and Christina, you have 2 minutes and 10 seconds. Oh, boy, this is going to be a good one. All right, take a look out there. Everything in our supermarket is up for grabs. Fill as many carts as you can. Now, listen carefully, because these are the special big money makers we have for you out in today's big sweep. Today's biggest money maker is the mystery product. Now, we have two clues to help you find it. Each of our two TV monitors has a different clue. During the big sweep, all you have to do is hit a button below the monitor. You will instantly see a clue to help you identify the product. Now, if you get it in your cart or over the line before the sweep is over, I'll give you an extra $250. Now, also, we have the Jolly Time is Money game. Now, some of our Jolly Time popcorn boxes have a token inside. Now, shoppers, empty the popcorn boxes until you find a token just like this one. But remember, only one token per team. Now, to save time, have your partner rush over and pick up the token so you can get right back to your shopping. You do that, we'll add an extra $100 to your sweep total. And remember, we also have coffee and the candy for $100. And don't forget those bonus specials worth up to $250. And the team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes wins the game and the right to go for $5,000 in cash. What a good idea. Okay, runners, get ready. The clock is set at 2 minutes and 40 seconds, and that's when Ann will take off. On your mark, get set. Go, Ann. Go, go.
Go, Ann.
There goes Ann.
Go, Ann.
She's off and running. Let's see what her first stop's going to be in our market. Ah, smart choice here. These big garden hoses really add up.
One and go.
Go, 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 Kathy. Go, go, go.
Kathy's racing down the aisle. She wants, big 5-liter containers of Bertolli olive oil, worth more than $18 each. They look heavy, but hey, Kathy's loading them in with ease. There's a bonus. It's an Ann's cart. Please don't hurt that dull pineapple with those big wedges of cheese, Ann. They're valuable, but so is he.
One and go.
Go, go, Jenny! Go, go. Come on.
Boy, Jenny is really speedy. Hey, she's heading for the back of the market. No, she wants a mystery product clue. It says wishbone. What goes with wishbone? Well, we'll think about it while Kathy loads up these expensive garden hoses. And they're worth about $11 each at the checkout counter. Think she'll go for her limit of five? That's her fifth, you bet. Now, what's next for Kathy? She wants these disposable cameras worth nearly $10 each. Ann's got a new cart, and she is loading it with these big cuts of beef worth up to $30 a piece at the checkout counter. 3, 4, and that's number 5. Nicely done. Jenny's getting filled. That's good shopping. Well, what's next? That's even better shopping. Look, these aluminum pans are really expensive. And now, dish drainers. Kathy's mystery product clue, wishbone. We've seen that clue before. Meanwhile, Ann's getting wishbones. Turkey wishbones, that is. They'll pay off for her at the checkout counter. Now, Jenny's getting $13 cans of Enfamil. And up at the front of the market, Kathy's looking for a token worth $100 somewhere in these boxes of Jolly Time popcorn. I don't see it there. Better grab another one. Yeah, that's good. Don't see it there either. Try another one. How about the third one? Is that the charm? No. And it looks like she's giving up. Jenny's getting Gillette razors and, look, $10 boxes of Clairol hair coloring. Now, Ann sees wishbone, and all three shoppers have seen the same clue. But do they know what goes with wishbone? Jenny knows that contact lens solution will pay off for her at the checkout counter. Good shopping.
Kathy, get a bonus! Kathy, get a bonus!
We know that Kathy heard her partner, but what is that bonus? Well, whatever it is, she has to get it across the finish line before she runs out of time if she wants it to be worth up to $250. And where's she going now? She wants Enfamil. And look, she's holding her bonus in her hand. Hey, come on, Mr. Cameraman, show us what it is. Oh, peach Snapple. Don't squish that Snapple. But hurry, Kathy. You know what our rule is. You've got to get that bonus back to the counter before the bell rings. And, well, she tosses the bonus to her partner, Kina, just in time, because there's the bell.
Okay, that's it, everybody. Come on back. Thanks, Randy West. Some great tech stand cheerleaders back here. Okay, our official checks are standing by in just a few seconds. We will find out which team has the highest total. That's the team that's going to be looking for the $5,000 in cash. It's hidden behind a product someplace out here, just waiting to be won. Stick around.
Now with celebrities.
Betty White, Didi Khan,
Marianne Mobley,
Elaine Joyce, Robert Mandan,
Richard Klein,
Rita Moreno.
Weekdays at 8:30 on Buzzer.
Supermarket Sweep! Okay, our checkers have entered all of this merchandise in the registers. We are ready to hit those total buttons and find out who won the big sweep. Who's looking for $5,000? Now, no team got our mystery product today, and it was Wishbone Italian Dressing. But you guys got a lot of stuff. Let's add it all up. Jenny and Christina, let's see. You got the mini sweep earlier in the game for $50. We add that to all your groceries, gives you a grand total today of $969. All right, Kima and Kathy, you got a bonus Snapple there. It's a big old bottle of Snapple. Let's see how much it's worth.
$200
for that. Okay, we add that to all your groceries, gives you a grand total today of $1,008. So that puts Kathy and Kima into the lead. All right, Ann and Nicole, you got a bonus. Let's see how much your dole pineapple is worth. Super bonus, $250. Now, when we add your groceries to that, if your grand total is higher than $1,008, you're going to be looking for $5,000. If not, Kathy and Kima will. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $1,240, Ann and Nicole, you win. Thank you all for playing. We have some great gifts for you. Okay, you guys are best friends, right?
Yes.
Well, let's see if we can't make even better friends by adding $5,000 to that. It's $5,000. It's out there just waiting for you. You have 1 minute to find it, 3 clues to help you out. Remember, though, your hands have to be on the money before the final bell. Now, before we started, you chose envelope number 2. Our clock is set. Are you ready?
Yes.
Here's your first clue. As soon as I finish reading this clue, we're going to set our clock going. Good luck, guys. Go out there and get it. Be afraid, you pests. Be very afraid. I'm about to reach for a can of...
Free.
Go!
According to the old song, it's all, it's blank or nothing at all. Nothing at all.
Detergent?
I don't know.
Just what detergent? All.
Okay, go. Right there. Make Mozart's first name and add hockey's little disc.
Amadeus
Puck for a can of something to sip.
Wolfing Puck.
You know it was Wolfgang Puck, right?
Yes, got that far.
Did you know it was Wolfgang Puck Soups?
No!
Oh, that's it. You were looking for the pizzas, yes. Right? All right, listen, but you did get 2 products, so that's $400.
Yes.
We're going to add that to your sweep total to give you a grand total today of $1,640. Yeah. And listen, the next time you're at a checkout stand with your best buddy and you hear that beep, think of all the fun you could have on Supermarket Sweep! Okay, so Wolfgang up and I just smoked
up. That's right.
All right, let's go over here. Follow Jim. Jim knows. He knows all these things.
Oh, so close.
Oh, my God, we're so close.
Here's the soup. We're right there. Oh, there it is. And there's the fries. Now
I thought of the all faster. We probably would have gotten it.
The all. Yeah. Well, you're young to think of that. Know that song. The all or nothing at all. Did you figure it out?
It's just nothing at all. It's just about the church.
This is Randy West for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production. Welcome to Supermarket Sweep, the game show that hides $5,000 and then helps you find it. Getting that money can be an uplifting experience. Look, this mother and daughter had a great time. Listen, on what other game show do you hear a contestant tell the host?
I love you.
So, who's got the Enfamil baby formula? Okay, you're on. Who's got the Sparkle paper towels? Okay, you're on. And who's got the Anderson split pea soup? Okay, and you're on. We're ready to play Supermarket Sweep. And here's the host of our show, David Rupert.
Thank you, and welcome to an all-new Supermarket Sweep. Yep, it's all new because we're starting out these new shows by putting our contestants right out there in our market. We're saying to them, go ahead, guys, you can just check everything out, see where everything is. Hopefully, it'll give you a good head start for finding that $5,000. Yep, let's give everybody their free 1 minute and 30 seconds to start. There you go. And now it's time for our first game, the mini sweep. One of you is going to pick up 10 seconds, hopefully, in a cash bonus. So whoever's going to play first, get your hands on your buzzers. Healthy eaters. This one's up your alley. Granola bars by Jennifer.
Nature Valley.
Nature Valley granola bars. There you go. Okay, Julie, Jennifer got 10 seconds. Let's see if you can pick up a fast $50 by finding the specially marked Nature Valley granola bars, getting it back to me within 30 seconds. 20 seconds or less, it's worth 100, so shop quickly. And go! Go!
Julie!
Go, Julie! Find the granola bars,
but
you
right at him.
You were.
Yes, I was.
Well, you'll see him later, all right. But you got 10 seconds to help you out there later. Bye. Okay, so you can catch your breath for just a little bit over there, and we're going to see who else we have playing. Hi, Kelly.
Hi.
Tell us how you know Nicole.
Nicole and I have been friends for about 7 months, and we met when we were pregnant.
Oh, and you both have babies now, I hope.
Yes.
You're not going to be running around out there with pregnancy. What do you do, Nicole?
Actually, I took time off from teaching to raise my 8-month-old son, Tyler.
Which is a very full-time job, isn't it?
It's an awesome one, too.
And how about you, Kelly?
I am also a full-time mom. I have a 4-month-old daughter named Kylie, and I am going to school to be a kindergarten teacher.
Well, hopefully you'll make it by the time your child is old enough to go to kindergarten,
yes.
Right? All right, Gina, how do you know Diana?
She's a good friend that I met about a year and a half ago.
More friends we have. What do you do, Diana?
I'm a manicurist and a full-time mom of 3 kids.
3 kids. And how about you, Gina?
I'm a full-time mom and raising my 3 handsome boys, Justin, Ryan, and Nolan.
And what's this about you and your high school wrestling team, for heaven's sake?
Oh, I was chosen to deliver some messages to a PE teacher, and I walked in the PE room without knocking, and all the boys were being weighed in the nude.
Did you deliver the message?
I did, and then I ran.
Okay, Jennifer, how do you know Julie?
We've been best friends since high school.
And what do you do? We got a lot of best friends up here. What do you do, Julie?
I'm an attorney.
And Jennifer, what do you do?
I teach first grade.
And your last name is?
Lopez.
You are Jennifer Lopez. You are Jennifer Lopez.
Yes, I've been for about a year and a half now.
Oh, you married Mr.
Yes.
Lopez. Hey, you guys ready to play the game? Okay, let's give our first players a chance to pick up some extra time. So that means Gina, Julie, and Kelly. We'll see you guys later. Now we're going to test your dollar sense. So look at these 3 items. They come right from our market shelves. We have a 12-ounce bottle of Star red wine vinegar, a 21-ounce bottle of Comet liquid gel cleaner with bleach, and a 9-ounce bag of Sun Chips multigrain snacks. It's sort of our celestial pricing game here. Now, which one of these 3 do you think sells for over $3? Over $3. Do you think it's number 1, number 2, or number 3? Lock in your answers now. 1, 2, or 3. We'll add 10 seconds to your sweep total if you get it right. 30 seconds if all 3 of you get it right. How about you, Diana?
I chose number 1, the Star vinegar oil.
All right, how about you, Jennifer?
I chose number 2, the Comet.
And you like the Comet. And Nicole, how about you?
And I chose number 1, the Star vinegar.
And you also like the vinegar. Well, let's see, the product that does sell for over $3 is... it's the liquid gel. It goes for $3.77. That means that Jennifer gets the 10 seconds up there. Hey, stick around. When we come back, we're going to have a lot more games and a lot more chances for our players to build up their sweep time.
Join me, Bob Eubanks, for my picks from Card Sharks, Match Game Hollywood Squares, Family Feud, and The Newlywed Game. It's the best of Bob during Bobtober on Buzzer.
Concludes tomorrow, starting at 8. We'll be right back.
to Supermarket Sweep. All right, now, partners, we will see you all later. Now, for you three, I'm about to show you the name of an item. I'm only going to reveal its first letter and its last letter. I will then give you three clues to its identity. Get ready? Jump in. Tell us what it is. Here's the first one. The word starts with H and ends with H. A root. Burns. With prime rib. Gina.
Horseradish.
That's it. That's it. Here's the next one, and the word starts with P and ends with Y. Green and leafy. Fresh breath. Great garnish. Gina.
Parsley.
That's it. That's it. Here's the next one. This word starts with R and ends with I. Italian. Pillow-like. Gina.
Ravioli.
Let's find out. Yes. That just moved you into the lead, Gina. Here's the next one. This word starts with T and ends with Y. Thanksgiving. Gina.
Turkey.
Let's find out. Yes, gobble, gobble, gobble. With this one, the word starts with a P and ends with E. Dried. Wrinkled. Kelly.
Is it prune?
Let's see. It sure is prune. Okay, here's the last one. This word starts with a T and ends with an A. Light batter. Vegetables and shrimp. Julie.
Tempura.
That's it. That is it. All right, now for our next game, I'm going to describe a scene from a popular commercial. All you have to do is tell me the product. We'll add 10 seconds to your sweep total for every right answer. Hands on your buzzers. Here we go. To discover exactly what foolish things people will do for something they love, Julie.
Klondike.
Yes, there you go. This is the one where the man is barking like a dog. What would you do for a Klondike bar? Here's the next one. As a group of four carpools to work, the car phone rings. The others tell the driver, don't get that, Frank. But he picks up the phone and exclaims, Julie?
Meow mix.
Yes. His cat Baxter is calling him up and singing about his meow mix. A group of men, overweight and outfitted in kilts and undershirts, is seen performing a classic Irish clog dance. We see Hudson River... Kelly.
Is it Irish Spring?
No. We see Hudson River Dance on the theater marquee. We're told that some things aren't always what they seem to be, but it's a good thing this soft drink is. It was Diet Dr. Pepper. Okay, here's the last one. With sirens and flashing lights, a patrol car pulls up to a residence. A woman outside the house cries out, it's a grime scene. But when the officers get inside, the kitchen is sparkling clean. As they leave, the neighbor says, that's impossible. But the officer says, no, ma'am, it's Gina.
Mr. Clean?
Nope. No, ma'am, it's fantastic household cleaner. All right, so let's see. Gina's team has 210. Julie's team, 2 minutes and 20, and Kelly's team, 1 minute and 40. It's time for the round robin game, so partners, come on up here. Okay, we're going to play scrambled letters. As you know, this is your last chance to add time onto your sweep total. And partners, I want you to stand by because you're going to be up next. Now, after I show you the scrambled letters of a brand name, I'll give you 3 clues relating to that product. Each correct answer is worth 10 seconds. There are 6 of these, so the next 60 seconds are up for grabs. This is the last chance to build up your sweep total. Here's the first one. White. Fluffy. Fat. Kelly.
Is it Minute Rice?
Let's see. It sure is. Change partners. Here's the next one. Legs. Tights. Stockings. Diana.
No sensation?
Nope. Jennifer.
No nonsense?
That's it. That's it. Change partners. And the next one. Grain. Snack. Cracker. Grain, snack, cracker. Wheatables. That's okay. Change partners. Here's the next one. Italian for please. A sauce. Jennifer.
Prego.
Let's find out. Yes. Change partners. Here's the next one. Beverage. Grape juice. Gina.
Welch's.
Let's find out. That's the one. Change. Here's the last one. Cloth-like. Nicole.
Baby Dry.
Let's see. Yes, Baby Dry by Pampers. Okay, so we have Gina and Diana with 2 minutes and 20 seconds. Julie and Jennifer in the lead with 2 minutes and 40 seconds. And Kelly and Nicole have 2 minutes. Okay, who's going to run the big sweep? Gina, Jennifer, and Nicole. Don't you dare go away. When we come back, you will see Gina, Jennifer, and Nicole running like wild through our aisles for a chance to win $5,000 right here on Supermarket Sweep. Jennifer and Julie, you have 2 minutes and 40 seconds. You'll start first. Gina and Diana, you have 2 minutes and 20 seconds. Woo! Nicole and Kelly, you have 2 minutes. Woo! Oh, it's going to be a great sweep. Take a look out there. Everything in our supermarket aisles is up for grabs. Fill as many carts as you can. Now, listen carefully, because these are the special big money makers we have in the market for you in today's big sweep. Now, today's big money maker is the mystery product. We have 2 clues to help you find it. Each of our 2 TV monitors has a different clue. Now, during the big sweep, all you have to do is hit the button below a monitor. You will instantly see a clue to help you identify the product. Now, you get it in your cart or cross the line before the sweep is over. I'll give you an additional $250. Now, also, we have the Jolly Time is Money game. Now, some of our Jolly Time popcorn boxes have a token inside. Now, shoppers, empty the popcorn boxes until you find a token just like this one. You can only have 1 token per team. Save time. Have your partner rush over to pick up the token so you can get back to your shopping. Do that. We'll add an extra $100 to your sweep total. And remember, we have coffee and candy for $100. And don't forget those bonus prizes. They could be worth up to $250. And, of course, the team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes wins the game and the chance to go for $5,000 in cash. Okay, runners, get ready. The clock is set at 2 minutes and 40 seconds. That's when Jennifer will take off. On your mark, get set. Go, Jennifer.
Go, go, Jennifer. Go, go, go.
The red team gets the green light, and Jennifer makes a beeline straight for our popular meat department. She wants the roasts. A great sweep start at a great price. Almost $30 each. Well, she gets her limit of 5 and then eyes some gold-wrapped hams, but she's about to get some competition.
3, 2, 1, and go.
Go, 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 go.
Gina is all smiles as she runs down the aisle toward the back of the store. Wonder where she'll stop. Well, look at this clue. Dishwashing liquid. Could be a lot of brands. She still needs a second clue. Do you? Jennifer's at the end of the meat department, but still finds room for some turkeys.
3, 2, 1, and go! Go, 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 go.
At last, Team 3 can finally get into the game. Nicole is determined to get a hold of detergent as she shops for gain. Now, each of those boxes is worth about $14. Well, look out, Gina. Nicole isn't stopping for anyone. Good thing she left. It leaves all the more room so Team 2 won't have to strain to get their gain. Let's check out Team 1 now. Huh? Jennifer is aiming for our second mystery clue. It's Ajax. Got it? It seems that Team 3 wants to see the mystery clue, dishwashing liquid. Put it all together and you have Ajax dishwashing liquid. Will our shoppers figure it out? Well, while Nicole thinks about it, she gets gourmet hams worth $13 each. That's a good choice. While the blue team gets big boxes of film, the red team reaches for the expensive contact lens solution worth up to $9 each. Now, the yellow team screeches to a stop to load up on Bertolli's olive oil. Nicole is focused on filling her cart with her limit of 5, and that's it, she did it. But look who's grabbing our first bonus. It's Team 1. That bonus could be worth as much as $250. Our cameraman's having a little trouble keeping pace with our shoppers. He stays with Team 2 as Jennifer peels off 4 big bottles of Bertolli's worth big bucks. That's a favorite on Supermarket Sweep. Team 3 is loading up on Huggies worth about $20 a package. That's smart shopping. Team 2's Gina has a fresh cart, and it's full steam ahead to our meat counter. Look at her snatching up those roasts. They weigh a lot, but hey, she's tossing them in her cart like they were cotton candy. With the clock counting down, Team 1 gets some expensive aluminum pots, valued at up to $30 each. But look who's found another bonus. Hey, it's Team 2's Gina. She wastes no time grabbing the Chips Ahoy and running back to the checkout counter. And she gets it across the line to her partner, Diana. Team 3's Nicole found the Campbell Soup bonus. But the big question is, will she be able to get it back before the bell rings? Hurry up or it's not going to count. Look at the clock. 1 second. And yes, she makes it.
Okay, that's it, everybody. Come on back. Whoa. Thanks, Randy West. And our official checkers are standing by. Just a few seconds, we're going to find out which of these great teams has the highest total and is going to go looking for the $5,000 in cash. It's out there hidden behind a product, and it's just waiting for them. So stick around.
Next, the Match Game Hollywood Squares Hour is filled with blanks, X's, and OMGs. Then Family Feud has fighting all night long. In a good way. Stay up and stay tuned.
next week. All right, our checkers have entered all of the merchandise in the registers. We are ready to hit the totals. Let's find out who won the big sweep, who's going for the $5,000. By the way, no team got our mystery product, and it was Ajax dishwashing liquid. All right, let's see what you guys did get, though. Nicole and Kelly, you got a bonus. Let's see how much that big old can of tomato soup is from Campbell's.
$200
for that. Okay. We add that to all your groceries, and it gives you a grand total today of $746. Okay, Gina and Diana, let's see how much your bonus is worth. Good old Chips Ahoy is worth $50 there. Now, we add that to all your groceries, and it gives you a grand total today of $971. So that puts Gina and Diana in the lead. All right, Jennifer and Julie, let's find out how much your bonus is worth. Arizona Pina Colada. It's a super bonus, $250. Now, when we add that to all your groceries, if your grand total is higher than $971, you're going to be out there looking for $5,000. If not, Gina and Diana will. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $1,099. Jennifer and Julie are going. Thank you, guys. We have some wonderful gifts for you. Okay. You guys are good friends, right?
Yes, we are.
Go out there and friendly find $5,000. It's out there. You have a minute to find it. Three clues to help you out. Now, remember, your hands have to be on the money before the final bell. Before we started, you chose envelope number 2. Our clock is set. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. Now, here's your first clue. As soon as I finish reading this clue, we're going to start our clock. Good luck, guys. If your child draws a picture on your living room wall, use the evergreen cleaner. Grab a bottle of...
Pine salt.
Cleaner. Where's the cleaner, Julie?
I think I left.
Okay.
Cleaners.
Cleaners.
Pine salt.
Stand back.
Okay.
Pine salt. Got it.
Okay.
Little girls might get all dressed up with these frilly snacks.
Let's go to snacks.
Okay. Frilly, Julie. Frilly. Little Debbie.
Snacks.
Snack
right
foods.
Here.
Frilly, Julie.
Little Debbie, yeah, you might...
Frilly snacks. What could it be, Julie?
Snacks.
Let me see this clue. Look.
Frilly snacks.
Little girls might get all dressed up with these frilly... Frilly snacks. Go to the cookies. Where are the cookies?
That was the cookies.
Okay. Shoot. Frilly snacks. I don't know.
I don't either.
Frilly snacks. What is a frilly snack? Oh, shoot.
Here, Donnie.
Do we get it? Frilly snacks.
Didn't quite figure that one out, did we? Let's see if I can help here. Oh, here it is. Little girls might get all dressed up with these frilly snacks. Little girls wear dresses and underneath the dress with the ruffles, and it was Ruffles chips that we were looking for.
Oh,
easy
okay.
for me. I'm sitting back here all calm, cool, and collected. But you did get one. That's $200.
Okay.
We add that to your sweep total to give you a grand total today of $1,299. Congratulations.
Thank you.
And this is David Ruprecht saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. And the next time you're at a checkout stand and you hear the beep, think of all the fun you could have on Supermarket Sweep. All right, let's go. Let's go over here. We're going to follow Jim.
Okay.
And find those...
I'm going to never get that in a million years.
Ruffles chips are over
okay.
here in the chips department. You didn't think it was the Ruffles.
Yeah.
That you just,
no.
yeah.
Oh, yeah,
and
see
the
it
snacks.
From here.
You were looking over there.
You
the
see
cookies.
It on yeah. here? Yeah.
Yeah, it's right there.
Oh.
Right eye level, too. Oh, darn it. Oh, well. There it is.
This is Randy West for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.
It's time for the...